First into the newsroom, bond has now been set for the man accused of killing an innocent woman after crashing into her with a stolen Dodge Charger. Trenton Bevel's bond is set at $500,000. The deadly crash happened last week near Hobby Airport. Bevel is charged with murder. The victim was the mother of an HPD sergeant.
Also,